Hey everybody, how's life treating ya? I'm Russ, Robo, and welcome back to Naruto Battle Climax. Now, I know it's been ages, but we're just gonna roll right along. Trust me, it'll help me with my confidence. It'll help me keep recording. Today's character is none other than the Masked Man. A lot of people really liked Obito's guru costume mode, so I'm gonna try to do the best I can with Masked Man too. And it looks like it's gonna be a lot of Obito for a while. But hope you all enjoy. Let's get right down to it and see what he can do. Sounds a little low. I'm gonna turn it up one. That should be good. Okay. Now, I haven't played in ages, but obviously I still know basic combos, how to charge, how to dash back and all that. So I'm gonna start out by dashing back and try to just gather up some chakra real quick. I'm not sure what I know what she can do. I've played her before. But I don't want to overextend my... Don't want to overextend myself. Oh, God. It's that easy to summon Ninetales? Ooh! Nice counter. Ninetales was just a down back B, I think. Looks like he's going to block for me, too. Ooh, nope. Didn't block that. Okay. Oh, I think that's a counter. Let's get in there. Do some damage. Some combo damage. As long as I've got Ninetales backing me up, I should be just fine. Famous last words. Okay, HP's a little low. Awakening. Let's go for Awakening, see what he does. Down back, why? Hey, it puts her in that zone thing. Remember that from earlier? Funny story, I was surprised that the Ninetales was still up. Oh good, she's stuck in this genjutsu. Gonna get hit by all those pillars. Doesn't look like I can charge chakra anymore. Oh, I can use my fireball jutsus. Okay, now I can charge chakra again. Definitely gonna want to block that. Let's go fireballs. Block that. I'm gonna go down back B. Ah, and that summons Ninetales again. Ooh, careful, careful. She's got me in a corner. Nice, and the final hit with the Ninetales Smackdown. Okay, I'm liking that a lot. Because basically you just want to keep him out, and then put them in the, there's a name for it, his infinite Sukiyomi, or just his realm that he goes into. And I know I got the name wrong, forgive me, I'm trying. There's a specific name for it. Gosh, I know it too. It's gonna come to me in the middle of the episode when I'm minding my own business. Now, this effect here, does that make me immune to physical attacks? I think it makes me immune to physical attacks, but not jutsu. Let's test it out. Oh god, I shouldn't have. Okay, she's getting serious. I'm losing HP. Hey, Ninetales, wanna help your brother out? And I'm a lightweight. I'm gonna awaken. Ow. Oh crap. She's really a problem. I don't know why I couldn't block that. Come on, Ninetales, you got this. Okay. Let's get her in the zone and then just start fireballing. I need to catch up in HP. Really bad. Oh, nice. Good avoidance. Oh, God, she dodged all three of them. Let's try down forward B. Nope, same thing. I might have done it wrong. Down back B. I wonder, can I control Ninetales from here? Now pull Y or B, nothing. Just fireball, is that all we got? Oh, I lost all my chakra. Ninetales is about to go out, I think. I better be careful. Can I awaken again? We're very similar in HP. Yes. Excellent. I didn't want to go to the third round. Ain't no need for all that. Against the computer, it really seems to help when they get distracted by Ninetales, and he seems to stick around for a very long time. Actually, didn't I figure out that he actually stays around permanently until you destroy him? Like, with damage? I think I had that exact issue whenever I was fighting the Masked Man as someone, but it's been quite a while, so I'm not entirely sure. Oh, we're fighting in that form, are we? Okay. He's gonna hit me before the match even starts. Yep, they always do. And of course, I'm going to work on attempting to get a link to the game in my future videos for those who wish to play as well. And I know a lot of people ask for the links, and they're not in all of the videos because I have to manually input them. But I will. I shall. I like this. Ninetales is doing a thing. He's definitely doing a thing. He's definitely dealing some damage, too. Fireball should help a lot, too. Oh, yeah, because all three of the fireballs. Okay, I'm going to avoid that, obviously. Interesting. This is just a clash of giants right here. Okay, we definitely want Ninetales in this all the time, man. Because he's blocking a lot. Oh, that was the wrong move. I'm going to have trouble, because I think he's about there. Yep. Should be three of those. Four. Oh, four this time. Ninetales, I need you. Don't interrupt. Oh, gosh. I blocked that, but it still does a lot of chip damage, which opened me up for this next beam move. Yep, yep. I took all of that. Oh, oh, crap. I don't want to be caught in the corner with them. Yeah, there we go. I want on the other side of the stage. Just let Ninetales handle everything else. I'm going to try to awaken now and go for fireballs with additional damage. Oh, wait. No, I should put him in the, you know, the zone. There we go. Here's the zone. Get in the zone. Get in the zone! Oh, fireballs. Fireballs. Come on, man. Oh, is Ninetales out already? Shoot. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm in trouble. I think the chip damage might kill me. Ooh, close one. Okay, I had way more HP than I thought. Maybe I recharged. I'll have to review the footage on that. Cheater! Actually, I'm the one cheating. Because you know why? Because Ninetales. That's why. Ninetales handles him. I get ready to put him in the zone. And then fireballs. Fireballs for days. Now, it looks like it's hitting me, but it's actually hitting Ninetales. Which is actually really good. That's what we want. You know, I hate to say that, because, you know, everybody loves Kurama, but, in this form of Obito, he was literally just using Kurama as a tool, so I'm staying very true to character right now. Oh god, that looks scary. Okay, that's a little too close. Okay, that's a little too close. We need Ninetales. Let's just keep him up. They shouldn't let you do that. They should have some sort of a limitation, like when he actually gets KO'd, it either takes a while or double the chakra or something. No, it looks like you can just almost spam him, really. Pain! Ah. Oh god. The game glitched, and for a second there I saw my task manager. Don't you crash on me. Okay, gonna go a little bit more physical in this fight, hopefully, because the last fight was mainly jutsu. Okay. Just gonna do this, eh? Yay, paper bombs! I wonder how I did that. Was that down forward Y? Yes, down forward Y. I'm gonna keep doing that. Whee! Slide to the left. Dun, slide to the right. Dun, crisscross. Dun, crisscross. Worth it. Oh, okay. Ow. Oh, no. It's too far away for that. Slam. Okay, gonna keep punishing me every time I try that move, eh? Gotcha. Dropped your guard for a single moment. That was all it took. I ought to get one of my friends to play this with me for the characters that aren't like, you know, for the characters that don't activate all of their stuff at once. You know, sometimes they're a little bit block heavy. But a real opponent, man, that would be the match to watch there. And someone commented earlier, I do fully intend on doing the like the adult costume Naruto, just like I did the costume Obito move. I do intend on doing that as well. But I was gonna save like the adult Boruto Naruto and Sasuke for the final episode. Oh, what you think you're doing? Let's see, I want fireballs. Get over here with these fireballs. Oh, he got hit by the pillars. Ah, nice dodge, nice dodge. Okay, fireballs. Nope. There we go. Oh, I knocked him out of the pillar. That's a shame. Well, let's try crisscross again. If I can. Nope. Oh, that was the wrong one. It's down forward Y. If I just press down Y, it's going to activate this mode. Oh, I can't do it? Dang it. Oh, wow, I can cast it back to back. By accident, of course. Because I meant to do the paper bomb slide. Ooh, Sasuke, that ought to be a good one. It's been ages since I honestly, like, actually recorded. Man, so I hope I'm doing alright. I'm having fun, though. I like these episodes, or I like these fights. The fights are good so far. Slide? No, put him in this mode. That'll give me an advantage. Oh, gosh. Dash past him. I don't want to get hit by that. I might want to get Kurama out. Oh, if I miss that, even by a second, it's going to cost me. Oop, stay away from me. Oh, God. So when does that go out? That's going to take a few seconds. Okay, maybe Fireball, as soon as my chakra is full. There we go. He's out of the armor. Sweet. Oh, and I'm out of my zone area. Bang. Boom. Bang. Okay, now let's try for Paper Bomb Slide. Want to end it off on a, like, something fancy. Dang it, no. Does the Paper Bomb Slide only work when we're in this mode? Oh, I didn't finish charge. There we go. Paper Bomb Slide. Sweet. The Masked Man, he's got a couple of jutsus there that, like, if you can get it off, you know, keeping them in your zone there. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, we're fine. Try my fireballs. I like that they all connect. As long as the first one connects and they don't air recover, it actually connects properly. They don't, you know, fall out of the third one. Uh-oh. Crap. And I don't have Nine Tails up this time. If I miss it and he hits me, I'm gonna have to go through a whole combo. Okay. Ooh, boy. Because I'm dashing forward right when he kicks. Yep, there it is. He finally got me. Dang it. I dashed into it. I was afraid of that. Now he's gonna juggle me. Should I block or try to dash past? I'm gonna block. Ooh, okay. Oh, dang, that was a grab. I should have finished it with that, but I wasn't close enough. Good fights, though. I think I just messed him up by putting him, you know, in the, now I gotta look it up. I'm gonna look it up. Is it Izanami? It might be Izanami. Don't start the fight yet! Name. Better start the fight. I don't know how tough he's gonna be. Okay, he's gonna be tough. When they move like that, I got a feeling about it. Oh! That's a grab. Oh god. Alright. I've been getting pretty easy fights so far. I could do with a challenge. Oh god. It's gonna be too much, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna need your help. This guy's gonna go, like, he's going full beast mode. Thank you, Kurama. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you to the end of the earth and beyond. Oh god. I got him in the mode, but he's not feeling it. Oh god, you can't block that? What? Come on now. Okay. Stay away from me. Paper slide! As soon as he moves. Fireballs! Oh god, he's down for most of them. He's down for all of them. Grab him, actually, though. Take this. God dang it, he's down whenever I do it. Why is he down? Don't be down. Okay, second one didn't connect. We're out of the mode. Put him back in the mode. We gotta... for those of you DC comic fans, we gotta keep him on mode. Paper slide! Dang! That was brutal. I love the back and forth with that. Did you see that? That was great. Got really aggro at the last minute there. Kurama or the mode? Fireball, apparently. Why do I always forget buttons? I get characters mixed up. I play too many characters. Crap. Don't juggle me. Don't you freaking... Oh, God. Don't you juggle me. Ooh, God, how far is that going to go? Okay. Thank you, Kurama. Oh, my God, he blocked for me. Actually, he interrupted. That's even more useful. Got him. All the clones at once. Beautiful hit. Fireball time? Fireball time. Oh, nice dodge on that. Oh, good hit. Paper slide? Nope, fireball. Dang it. It's Y. Y for paper slide. Not B. Okay. Paper slide. He might actually take Kurama out. Oh, dang. I didn't get the paper slide in time. Dude, Mask Man broke. He's a beast. Okay. Maybe I've got enough time. Seriously? Kamui.
Are you ready?
There it is, Kamui. We gotta get him in the Kamui. Why could I not remember it? Or did I say it? I think I guessed it right, didn't I? Earlier? Now I can't remember. Kamui! Got him. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Totally dominating this round. Nice. Dang, the bite for the finish. Wow. I actually was trying for fireball, but I messed it up. Yamato's pretty good. I think I might actually be almost done with arcade mode. I say right before probably Hanzo or Donzo shows up. Actually, no. Hanzo was the one that caused me more trouble. And then there was Hanzo and who else was the other? Mifune. Oh, God. Those two guys. Jesus. Hanzo, Mifune, and Sasuke are my toughest opponents. But only certain modes of Sasuke. Paper slide! I like it. Obito was getting pretty good there for a second. I can get aggressive. I can get aggressive if you want to get aggressive. Oh, gotta stop spamming paper slide, though. Let's try down forward. No, that's just fireball. Down forward wide, or, B. Oh, God, I've been calling X B this entire time. Oh, what's that grab move? I want to see it. I think he's just going to put him in Kamui. Oh, God. Not enough range. Okay, try again. No, that's QB. Dang it. I will get that move. Yeah, I'll let you have it. Okay, down forward B. Okay. You want to try fanciness? Since you want to be all fancy. Nice. Down back B is, I guess, fireball. But not an actual, like, it's flames. Yeah, yeah, just flames. Dang it, I'm not gonna get that move off. Leave him alive. Oh, wow, that's a different fireball. Nice. I'm glad I got to finish it. I wanted to finish it. Yes. I knew it. I don't think I would have won as easily, or maybe even been able to finish arcade mode completely without Ninetales' help. That was definitely absolutely necessary. I couldn't have done it without just... I wouldn't say I spammed Ninetales, but I always had him up, and Kamui too. So using Ninetales and Kamui, you can pretty much dominate anybody, except for a real-life player. A real-life player, oh boy, I'd love to see that. And it will, I'm going to do that. I don't know who... I guess I'll invite one of my friends. They'll probably need time to practice, because I've had a lot of time to practice. So, that's all the time I have left for today. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Let's see, do I have any other announcements? I'm still going to work on a way out. The videos are actually done. We've already beaten the game. I just need to edit them. The audio on it, the audio for those videos is all messed up because you can barely hear us, but the game comes out loud as all get out, so you have to sort of balance it. I'm working a lot with the audio for those. Those are going to be fun. Anything else I think I should mention in the Russ Robo Channel news if I'm still going to do that next month? Things are going better. Things are looking up. Here's to 2021 being a heck of a lot better than 2020. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you have any helpful comments or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section and suggestions below. Likes are always appreciated. Until next time, take it easy, my friends.